one of the things I want to share about a musical experience I had at the garage that I'll never forget was he was playing Release by Lee, and yo, the crowd was going crazy. I'll never forget this. The crowd was just going crazy, and it was like, release yourself. Everybody screaming, and then he had like this big screen, and he had the beginning part of When Doves Cry, and he had the dove, and the music going like, release yourself, and you see the dove crashing through the doors, and it's like, and then it go right back in, and the doors are shut, and be like, release yourself, and he did this for a long time to the point where everybody started screaming, and it was like, at the same time, we was all bugging, looking at it like, let it go, let it go, because the bird wanted to get released, you know what I'm saying? Yo, it was crazy, man. It was just beautiful to watch, you know, and I was just like dancing and watching, like, let it fly, let it go, release it, release it. And then all of a sudden, you just went, bam, crash, and it was like, you know, when doves cry. Yo, it was amazing, man. It was amazing. I'll never forget that. That's what I remember Larry Levan for musically.